$1,220 for the barrel of stuff, you know? Gator Country. Nice to see you. You and Miss Shields will be very happy together.
Chop them up,
that's
baby.
That's for Richard at the college. What do we have for him, Richard, your fellow student?
Jennifer Gonzalo, a new car! It's a 2010 Mazda 3. This 45-door comes standard with a 2.5-liter engine and cruise control with steering wheel mounted controls, plus compass automatic dimmer mirror with HomeLink all-weather floor mats and painted fabric protection. It's the Mazda 3!
Thank you. What kind of car is that again, Rich?
A Mazda 3!
A Mazda 3! Gonzalo, here's how we're going to play. We're going to show you the first number and the price of the Mazda 3 is a 2. First number is a 2. All the other numbers are 1 through 6. There's no zeros, no number higher than 6. One by one, you're going to roll a die, and it has to go over the line. Whatever number comes up, hopefully that'll be the number, the next number, the price of the car. If it's not, you can tell me whether the actual number is higher or lower than the one you rolled. Got it?
Got it.
Yeah, simple. Go ahead and roll one. Make sure it goes over the die. Or over the line. Over the line. It's a 2. Next number 2. Is it a 2? No. Is the second number higher or lower than a 2?
I'm going to go higher.
It's going to go higher. It's going with the odds of higher. And go ahead and roll another one. Roll another one. A 5. Is it a 5? No. Higher or lower than a 5? Lower. Lower, he says. Okay, go ahead and roll another one. You got the 2 more to go. Looking for a gimme. Nope, no gimmies today. Is the next number a 4? Yes! Give it. Perfect. What number you don't have to worry about? Go ahead and roll the last one. A 1, alright. Is it a 1? No, but it doesn't matter because we know it's higher than a 1. Two numbers to worry about, Gonzalo. Let's show you this last number first. A 2. Wow. Oh, I'm going to start right here. You went with the odds, saying lower on this one, higher on this one. Is the second number higher than a 2? What was this one? Oh, my God, that was the worst. That was the worst luck. That was the worst luck right there, brother. You want a Yamaha keyboard? So that's all right. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.